Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Can I Bridge of Spirits? And let's just continue where we left off. And since last time, as you might have noticed there, I have more health, and I have also run around collecting some more hats and rot. As you can see, there's like some new ones there, although you can't really see all of them, but there's like a star, a baseball cap. There is an acorn. What else did I get? Mushroom, like purple mushrooms. Anyway. Several new hats, several new rot. And I got some upgrades. I got that one. A rot-infused bomb, although I don't know how much I'll actually get to use it, because, I mean, it takes a while to do that, at least for me. There was something else I also got. Alright, that one. Perfect charge. And got some new charms. Got that one. Shield energy fully restored on parry. And staff damage moderately increased for 5 seconds after parry. But I am keeping this one for now, at least. Because it seems more useful to me personally. Let's go through this doorway, shall we? And see what we can find. Oh, stairs. And this village heart. Village heart is a big tree, apparently, that is growing in a cave or cavern. Honestly, not sure what the definition for each is and what this would count as. Although it feels cavernous, so I guess it should be that. Not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go, but this feels like something that I will slide on. Any indication? Well, I mean, there's that. Which doesn't really tell me anything about what I am supposed to do. At least there was water at the bottom. But honestly, I don't think there was anything different I could have done there. Oh. We've got enemies. What kind? Okay. What are you trying to tell me, Crystal? I mean, I can see that you're broken. Is this where I'm supposed to go? There's something to interact with. All right. Oh, we have a flower there. No matter. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go up here. Is it one of those things where I'm supposed to shoot that in midair? Well, let's see if it is. It is. Awesome. Number 70. So yes, I was at 69. Well, I'm not really supposed to do anything there, apparently. Now, is there a way for me to get up on top there? Oh, is there something over here? Didn't actually check here. Can I walk on this? Can, but I don't know if I'm supposed to. Ah! Well, good thing I checked then. There's nothing else up here, is there? Well, there's something red over here. But... Oh, a challenge. Okay. Knock me down. Oh, I defeated the Wood Knight. I'm so happy I got that hammer ability. Ooh, nice. Hana's mask. Very nice. That one is always the same way around, right? Yeah. Help me. But don't know that it does. I need to fire it twice. Now it makes sense. Slow, but we're making progress. That's a lot of what? Dangerous water. Those are some disconcerting sounds. This forms, are we? Okay. Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I mean, I'm guessing I should get on that, but other than that, I'm not sure. Too long. Yeah. Well, at least I'm on this now. Which I guess is preferable. Should make it take a shorter time.
Welcome to the team, little one.
Yes, I didn't even actually have to jump. Oh well. That's interesting. So they only come out when I've activated that. Huh. Look. Do not want that. It's not very often that I manage to parry, but there I did. And it's always just as satisfying every time. Okay, do we have anything? I can see that there's rot in there. So let's get rid of that.
Get this flower shrine. Very nice.
Alright. Well, just to be safe, we'll have a look around. Well, doesn't look like there's anything here.
Well, then we move on.
Okay. Oh, we got a warp stone. Okay. Let's stick to trying to shoot them.
A couple of tries, but
got there in the end.
I think they want me to go down there. That was too close to the edge.
Okay.
Go.
definitely hope that we're getting close to the heart. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I want to go down there. Okay. This is definitely a place to fight. But don't think I want to go down into the water. Or into the... down there. Side. Is fine. It's safe now. But as far as that's concerned. That was not the village heart. Just out of curiosity, is there anything here? Yeah. Okay. Boy. Well, you know what? I am going to end this episode here on a little cliffhanger. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!